All right, let's see here. Let me just double check everything, make sure we're all good. Think we'll be anyway. Just gonna double check everything. Waiting for YouTube to kick on, being live here in just a minute. Yep, looks like it is. All right, yep, cool. All right, we are good to go. All right, let's go ahead and just do a couple of things here real quick, and then we'll go from there. All right, yep. So, gonna, chill with some Project Diva tonight. Also, a little bit of a twist with the song choice for tonight and everything. It's Meiko's birthday today. Meiko is this vocaloid right here. So we're gonna do all of the Meiko songs, basically. I know, like, she's not one of the more popular vocaloids. I like her. She's one of my favorites for me. So when I saw that it was her birthday, I was like, all right, cool. Let's go ahead and play a lot of her tracks. I mean, after all, it gives me a reason to play them, you know what I mean? If I remember correctly, isn't there a way to... Yeah, there we go. So this is the way to sort through all the Meiko tracks. So there are definitely like tracks where she collabs with the people, and then there's ones that's by herself. But yeah, we'll do her songs. And then what you call it? We'll play through some other ones and stuff like that and everything. But yeah, we're definitely gonna just gonna play through her tracks and everything. Obviously there's some tracks that are like my favorites. Afterburner's a favorite of mine, Break It's a good one, Change Me's obviously a good one. Nostalgic is another good one. But I'm gonna kind of save those for last. Let's kick things off with. Yeah, let's kick things off with Stay With Me. Since it's getting close to the holidays, you know? Tis the season. Let's go ahead and get her. Where's her, where's this outfit? Yeah. Go with this outfit. So we'll kick off with this one. Here we go. Now, I also kind of like it might be a couple days late, but I might do a Meiko fan art now. Thank you. Computer kind of flipped out a little bit. There you go, first song in the books. Okay, let's see, what's the next one that we want to do? This one's definitely a little upbeat track. I'm getting down. Let's redo that one. Oh, I was late on that one. It's alright. I was a little early on that one. Dang. I missed that one. I would have had a perfect combo if it was only for that one I missed. Dang it. Oh well. Oh well. It'd be like that. Alright, so this is a custom track here. This is like her Phantom Thief song. We'll do this one next, Wintry Winds. Bum 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 bum. Actually, we're gonna do this. Maybe the yukata style. We'll do the yukatas for both of them. Can't change it up. Every time I see this stage-o, like, this reminds me of, like, Kage stage from Virtual Fighter. Oh, why? How's that feel? Few of those. That's alright though. We'll take it. Now this says 1925. Is there a Meiko variant of it? There is. Yeah, we'll hold off on that one for now. Let's go ahead and do... Alright, so this one's a collab with Miku, Rin, and Meiko. Damn, which ones are recommended for her? So many Miku outfits. It had to be on the other side, didn't it? So they're all cheerleading outfits, huh? Checks out. Alright. Alrighty. The one only Luca. Oh man, I messed that up early. Thank you. It got brutal at the end there. That's all right, though. We did okay. We did all right. It worked out okay. We did all right. Yeah, sorry, I was looking at something for a second. All right, let's see. On the rocks, yeah, sure. Ooh, what is that outfit? Incarnation? That one's interesting looking. Cybercat Kaito. Alright, another collab with these two. Like, barely got the excellent, but that's okay. We'll take it. Let's see. Which one do we want to do next? We let it for the villain, alright? Yeah. That one's like a really, really hard one. I remember that one being super hard. Let's see. Let's... You know what? Let's do Break It. This is one of the more popular Meiko songs. Break It, Break It. Definitely one of her more popular ones. Let's say this one, Nostalgic, and Change Me are probably her most popular ones, maybe. At least that's on this game. My favorite is Afterburner. There's gonna be a few parts I mess up on this one. Few spots. I remember, like, I needed a few runs on this track because of, like, the... Not the best in the world, but hey, at least we got the showtime. I could live with that. As long as we got the showtime, it's all that matters. I remember, like, when I was, like, playing this game a lot, like, it took me a few runs to get used to everything in that song, because there's, like, a lot of, like, different pacing stuff with, like, the way the inputs are and everything. Alright, that was Decorator. Let's see. That song's a harder one. Let's see. There's another one. Yeah, this one, Mellow Yellow. Main outfit. Oh yeah, I remember that. Alright. I think I remember this one. It took me a few runs to get good at this one too. Let's see, it's been a while since I played this one though. I'm definitely get the great. Oh no, we missed it. Wow. Never mind. I thought we were going to be close to it, but not the case. Yeah, it has been a while since I've been. Yeah, 14 safes. I mean, that'll do it. Alright, we'll do Phantom Thief track next. Because she literally, I mean, I think the name of her outfit for this track is literally Phantom Outfit. Phantom Thief, yep. Dodging the lasers. Let's restart that one. I hesitated on that one. I shouldn't have. I shouldn't have hesitated. I'm way dead. It's all right. It's all right. It's okay. Alright, let's see. We'll do a couple more of the Meiko tracks. Let's see, which ones do we have left? Colorful and Sexy. I know this one's a harder one, but we can go ahead and try it. We get a Luca appearance too. Yeah, I remember this one's a little bit on the harder side. See if we can do it, though. See if I can do it. Yeah, barely got past it. Yeah, that one's a little bit of a harder one because there's like a lot of different like paces and stuff. But hey, we did our first try. Not bad for not doing that song in a long time. All right, so which one should we do next? Let's see. I think we can go ahead and do. Let's see. Let's go ahead. We'll do this one next. Oh, this might be a music video. Yeah, we'll do this one next, and then we'll do the save file. Now, this is a custom track. We'll be right back. I've never done this one before too, so. And with this being a modded song, it's a little harder than the actual difficulty that it says. Ugh, a little tough there. Yee, that's gonna take a few reps. That went alright. Alright, so let's see, what song should we do next? Think Afterburner. I mean, this is one's my favorite track of all the Meiko tracks. So, actually, we're going to save that for last. Let's go ahead and do Nostalgic. We'll go ahead and do this one next. I'm gonna save after, no. I'm gonna save Change Me for last, because like that's probably her most popular track. So we'll do this one, and then Afterburner, and then Change Me, and then that'll be it. We'll be right back. Oh my god. Oh, I hit the wrong... My dyslexia kicked in on that one. I hit the squares instead of a circle, because I'm an idiot. Oh, I was doing so good there. I feel so stupid. Oh my gosh. All right. Focus, Ryan. Let's focus here. I was doing so good on that first one, then that's like... Just stupidity kicked in. Yo, cats, somebody. I'm an idiot. I know, like, I'm restarting this one over and over because, like, I know I can do better than what I'm doing right now. Why am I messing up so many times right now? Ugh. Do I got warm snow yet? That made me laugh. No warm snow. No snow at all. What the hell? I am messing up really bad right now. I don't want to sound so cool, no worries. How about you? How's things over in your end of the world? Everything going all right? same old area. No warm snow for you. I had such a good run, and then like I got bass backwards. I'm just gonna get through this one. Sucks, cause like I was kept retrying and I messed up. Kept messing up. That's all right. Trying my best to beat warm snow. Stupid, sexy tiger lord. is this a Bayonetta boss? Or is this the that one game you were telling me about? All right. Let's see. I think we'll do Afterburner next. And then we'll do Change Me, and then that'll be the last song, and that'll be the end of the stream. Oh yeah, the roguelike game, yeah. Oh, Do we get it perfect on that? Yeah! We're gonna end the night. We're gonna at least get one perfect on this run. Yeah, I remember you telling me about that one. So the one of the bosses is a stupid sexy tiger lord. Gotcha. Hey look, fun fact. Tiger is my favorite animal. So I'm about it. If there's a tiger boss. Tiger is definitely my favorite animal. Alright. So, one last song to celebrate Meiko's birthday, and it is probably her most popular song tone. Mans has a super, has a spear and four armor. Gotcha. This is probably Meiko's most popular song. I'm actually going to change the outfit for this. Oh, tremendous. We want to do, let's see. What's a good outfit for her for this song? I mean, her original outfits is cool, but kind of want to change up a little bit. Oh, I see. So that's what gets to you. It checks out. You know, I'll stay with the recommended. I'll stay with the recommended. It's fine. All right. Final song of the night. I want to remember the rhythm of like how that particular sequence goes. There we go. He's tough to fight. Yeah, I remember you telling me about that game. I was gonna check it out on my depending on what my paycheck was gonna be. But I'm gonna hold off on getting it. Probably I'll get it later this week. I actually spent a little extra money that I had, and I'm getting a new keyboard and mouse. Basically, wireless keyboard and mouse that is only one USB hookup. So it'll get rid of like some of the cables that I have like that's strewn around on my computer desk. So yeah, I'm pretty excited for that, to say the least. That should be coming in Monday for me, which is my day off, so I'll be super excited for that. Yeah, yeah, that's more important. Yeah, the less cables I can have strewn across my, computer desk, the better. But that is going to be it. For tonight, like I said, basically this stream, like, it was just kind of like an impromptu one, because I saw a thing that was like, hey, it's Meiko's birthday today, and I'm like, oh, I like Meiko, we'll go ahead and do a Meiko stream tonight, because why not? Your setup's cable hell, yeah, cable hell is not fun, to say the least. That's gonna be it. I remember, I get one extra hour of sleep because our hours go back now. Woo! Daylight savings time is over. Yay! Hate daylight savings. Oh, yeah, yeah. I possibly will... There's actually a pretty good chance that I'll be able to make the podcast tomorrow. Originally, I wasn't, because at work, we're in the middle of a tournament series and all of our stuff is done on Sundays. And, like, for example, last Sunday, I didn't get out of work till, like, 1 a.m. So, like, I was not able to, like, do anything. But we weren't doing a cast last weekend anyway, because Rob Zanosuke was out of town. But tomorrow, we only had 31 players qualify. So there's a very strong chance I'm actually going to get out, like, around 8 or 9 o'clock tomorrow. And then I'll be able to make it for the podcast in time. So... I'm pretty excited for that. It's like, oh, neat. I really, to be honest, like, for that podcast tomorrow, I'm not really going to be talking about a lot of games, like, because I really have only been playing rhythm games. Although, I have been playing Memento Mori. I've been playing that game a lot. So, I'll be able to talk about that and give my thoughts on that, because, yeah, that game I enjoy a lot. It's a beautiful game. I'm kind of stuck though. Like I can't really level up my characters much more right now because like I'm out of resources and I gotta gain like dupes of them to awaken them and stuff before I can move on. So I'm kind of stuck in what to do, right now until I can get that part done. Unless, like I said, in the podcast, if Rob tells me something that I'm not aware of and everything, yeah, I'm kind of stuck at the moment, but it's what it is. I'm tired. I'm yawning like crazy now. So, but, yeah, that's going to be it for the night. Definitely going to... Oh, yeah, and Nikkei was another one that came out. And, yeah, thigh and ass physics. Yes. Yes. Very true. Yep. Yep. Guns and butts. Yep. Jiggle physics are definitely a thing in that game. I was messing around with that for a little bit too. So, but yeah, guys, that's going to be it for tonight. Appreciate y'all hanging out. Appreciate y'all watching. If you guys want, you can follow me on Instagram and Twitter. RCB_draws on Twitter. RCB draws on Instagram. I do a lot of artwork stuff and everything too. You guys could check out my artwork and everything there. And yeah, that's going to be it. Appreciate you guys watching. Appreciate y'all hanging out. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Be easy. Have a good rest of the day, night. Y'all take care.